guys. In this video, I take a look at Swinton, surrounding areas, then and now, I've called it. But instead of going back to last century or a few decades ago, this video goes no further back than 15 years. And it's surprising how much change has happened in those 15 years, mainly to businesses and shops in the area. But I think you'll find it interesting. What I'm going to do is put the photograph of how the property used to look, and then I'm going to put the photograph up of how it looks today. Then I'll put them both together and we can compare them. Hope you enjoy the video.
These children that you sit on and stay try to change their worlds are immune to your consultations. They're quite aware of what they're going through.